Okay, students. Last video we have discussed about the hydrocarbons. Compound containing carbon and hydrogens are called hydrocarbons. For example, methane contains the carbon and hydrogen, so called it is hydrocarbon. Hydrocarbons are of two types: saturated hydrocarbons and unsaturated hydrocarbons. Okay, there is a questions in books. Molecular formula of the propane. Propane molecular formula of the propane is C3H8. Molecular formula of propane has the molecular formula C3H8. We have C3H8 and draw the structural formula of the propane. How to draw the structural formula of the propane? First write the how many there are carbons. There are three carbons, so write the three carbons, 1, 2 and 3. Join the each carbons by single bond, single covalent bond. Carbon have the tetravalency, so these are the tetravalency. Now consider 1, 2, 3 and 4. Each carbon have the 4 bond because carbon is the tetravalence. So right here hydrogen and here hydrogen. So satisfy the valence of carbon 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now consider second carbon, these carbons 1, 2, 3 and 4. So there are 4 bonds, but 2 bonds are empty. So write here hydrogens and hydrogens. Okay, and this carbon, consider this carbons 1, 2, 3 and 4. So here they are the 3 hydrogens. So this is the structural formula of the propane. What is the molecular formula of the propane? Molecular formula of the propane is the C3H8. Therefore its structural formula or line structure is the as like. This is the line structure or structural formula of the propane. Okay, now this is the saturated hydrocarbons. Why it is the saturated hydrocarbons? What is the saturated hydrocarbon? Saturated hydrocarbon, the compound which have the only single bond, all are single bonds, that compound is called saturated compounds. And hydrocarbon having the single bond, all the single bonds, here single bond, this is the single bond, all have the, this carbon have the all single bond, therefore this is called saturated hydrocarbons. Manjej mulanno kay lakshat thevaychi ki carbon la jar single bond asel, compound madhya sagla carbon ani hydrogen madhe single bond asel, tar tela apan saturated hydrocarbon asu mhanto. Hydrocarbon containing single bonds are called saturated hydrocarbon. Okay, now consider the next example, ethene. Okay, ethene, there is a ene, ethene. Molecular formula of the ethene is mf. Molecular formula of ethene is c2h2. This is the molecular formula of the ethene. There are 2 carbons and 2 hydrogens. How to write the structural formula of ethene? So write the first carbon and attach those 2 carbons. How many hydrogens are there? 2 hydrogens are, C2H4. So 2 carbons and there are 4 hydrogens. So one here and one here. So this is the hydrogen, this is the hydrogen, this is the hydrogen. So, but carbon should have the 4 bonds. Now consider this 1 and 2 and 3 bond. There is a 3 bond. So one bond is short to the carbon, so write the double bond. Okay, now consider which carbons have the 4 bonds, 1, 2, 3 and 4. If we consider these carbons 1, 2, 3 and 4, so each carbon have the 4 bonds. So this is the structure of the structural formula of the ethene. From this compound contain the double bond. The hydrocarbon which contain the double bonds are called unsaturated hydrocarbon. What is the unsaturated hydrocarbon? This is the hydrocarbon. Why it is the hydrocarbon? Because contain the only carbon and hydrogen. Hydrocarbon which contain the double bond, okay, or triple bonds are called unsaturated hydrocarbon. Ethene is the unsaturated hydrocarbon because it contain the double bond, therefore it is the unsaturated hydrocarbons. Now consider the electronic dot structure of the ethene. How to draw the electronic dot structure of the ethene. So first write the carbons, okay? First write the carbons. So write the here hydrogen, also here hydrogens and here hydrogens. Do you know single bond is formed by the sharing of two electrons? One electron shared by the hydrogen and one electron shared by the carbon. So this bond is formed by the two sharing of two electron. Now consider this bond. This bond is formed by the sharing of electron, one electron by hydrogen and one electron by carbon. So this bond we can write as this is the one bond. Now consider this hydrogen. This bond is formed by the sharing of one electron by hydrogen and sharing of one electron by carbon. So there are two electrons are shared, so two dots. Here is also two dots because this bond is also formed by the sharing of electron. Now consider there are two bonds. One bond is formed by the sharing of the one electron. Okay, this bond is formed by the sharing of by the electron by this carbon and one electron by this carbon. So one bond is formed. Now consider this bond. This bond is also formed by the sharing of electron, each electron. So there are two bonds. So there are four dots. So this is the electronic dot structure of the ethene. Okay. Now consider next example. For example, acetylene, also called ethyne. Ethyne molecular formula of the ethyne is C2H2. This is the molecular formula of the ethyne. How to write the structural formula of the ethyne? First rule is that write the carbon first. There are two hydrogens, so one here hydrogen here and one hydrogens here. Okay, this single carbon contains the single bond. Now count the bonds between the carbons. This is the one, this is the one. So carbon have the four bonds, but here there are two bonds only. So write the three bonds, 1, 2, and 3, and this is the four. Here 1, 2, 3, and 4. So this is the structural formula of the ethyne or structural formula of the acetylene. Acetylene is also called ethyne. Okay, now what is the its electronic dot structure? How to write the electronic dot structure? So we do know there are three bonds, so there are six dots, 1 and 2. This is one bond, 1, 2. Okay, and again there are three bonds, so write the 1 and 2. Okay, how many bonds are there? Three bonds. So 1, 2, 1, 2, one bonds, one bond, two bonds, three bonds. So here hydrogen, so 1, 1. Here also hydrogen, so 1, 1. So this hydrocarbon contain the triple bond. So this is called unsaturated hydrocarbons. Why it is called unsaturated hydrocarbon? Because hydrocarbon which contain double bond and hydrocarbon which contain the triple bond, three bonds, are called unsaturated hydrocarbons. Okay.